For a single leg rotational chop and hinge, start in a single leg position with the cable in a high position. Place hands on the rope or straight bar with arms bent in a double overhand position. Keep the arms close to the body. Lift the handle diagonally across the body. As the rope or bar crosses your chest, rotate your torso. Hinge the elbows at the top of the rotation and rotate down. Return back to the start position in a controlled fashion. Repeat steps 1 through 5 for stated reps.